In this domain.com tutorial video, I'm going to be going over how to buy domain and hosting from domain.com step by step from start to finish. Also providing you with a domain.com discount so you can save some money on your domain.com, domain name, and web hosting purchase. Plus you'll get a free domain name. Let's get started with the domain.com web hosting tutorial going over how to buy domain and hosting from domain.com. The first thing you want to do to buy a domain and hosting from domain.com is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to domain.com and so you can take advantage of the domain.com discount by getting web hosting for as low as $375 a month plus get a free domain name. Make sure you copy the domain.com coupon code I've included next to the link in the description that gets you a free domain name with your domain.com hosting purchase. A little disclosure. The link is an affiliate link, meaning I'll receive a commission from domain.com at no extra cost to you. Plus, you get an awesome domain.com discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the domain.com web hosting page. Click the View Plans button or scroll down to the Web Hosting Plans. You'll see three different plans you can choose from, the Basic, Plus, and Premium plan. You'll see the domain.com hosting terms you can choose from are 12, 24, and 36 months. You get the pricing listed here for any of the terms you choose. The basic plan is a great plan if you're going to have just one site. This plan comes with 10 gigabytes of web storage, 25 FTP accounts, 15,000 website visits per month, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name on the following domain extensions: .com, .org, .co, .info, .net, .biz, .us, .online, .site, .store, .website, .tech, or .space. If you're going to have multiple sites, the Plus plan is a good plan as it allows 5 websites. The Plus plan comes with 20 gigabytes of web storage, 50 FTP accounts, 50,000 website visits per month, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name like the basic plan. The premium plan comes with 10 websites, 40 gigabytes of web storage, 200,000 website visits per month, unlimited FTP accounts, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name like the basic and plus plan. Click the buy now button on the plan you'd like to go with. For this tutorial, I'll choose the basic plan. You'll see this product requires a domain name purchase. Something to keep in mind, the domain name is completely free by using the domain.com coupon code discount we've provided in the description with the link. You can type in the domain name that you'd like to have. Click the continue button. If your domain name is available, you'll see the congrats, your domain name is available. Scroll down and under shopping cart, you'll see where you can change the term for your web hosting plan if you need to. You'll see the domain purchase. You can change the term for the domain name if you'd like. Something to keep in mind is that the domain.com coupon code you will enter at the end of the checkout process that will get you a free domain name. You'll see privacy plus protection. I do recommend domain privacy as it will keep your personal information private so that spammers and telemarketers won't have access to your personal information and contact you by phone and email with offers of their services. When you register a domain name, no matter what company you choose, the domain goes into the public whois database as domain names are regulated. If you select domain privacy, it'll show domain.com's default contact information instead of yours. Highly recommend domain privacy. If you want to remove it, you can click the X button to remove it. Click the continue button to proceed. You'll now see domain add-ons. All these add-ons are completely optional and up to you whether you want any of them or not. You'll see Google Workspace Business Email. If you click Plan Details, it'll list out everything this add-on comes with. You can select from different plans within this. This domain add-on provides you with an email address ending in your domain name, along with other features provided by Google Workspace, such as Gmail, Calendar, Chat, Cloud Storage with Drive, Video Conferencing with Me, and many more Google Workspace features. I do want to note that domain.com does come with free email addresses ending in your domain name, so this add-on isn't necessary unless you really want to utilize all the added features with Google Workspace. Next, you'll see domain expiration protection. Click plan details to learn more about it. With domain expiration protection, your domain remains registered in your name even if a payment fails. When you use domain expiration protection, your domain renews automatically. This domain add-on will safeguard your investment and domain against payment failures. You can extend your domain registration for an additional year. Domain expiration protection is compatible with the domain extensions of .com, .org, .info, .net, .biz, and .us domains. Next, you will see SSL certificate. Click compare plans to learn more about it. Something I want to mention is you get a free SSL certificate with your domain.com web hosting purchase, so this add-on is only necessary if you want the $10,000 warranty and Komodo Secure Seal to show on your site with the domain validated plan, or the other two plans offer a higher warranty and a few extras. For most, the free SSL certificate works fine, especially when first starting out. Next, you will see SiteLock. Click compare plans to learn more about it. This add-on checks your website daily for malware and protects your site from hackers and malicious attacks. It will notify you if your site has been hacked into and malicious code has been placed into it. SiteLock Essentials also removes malware automatically. This add-on can be beneficial and give you peace of mind if your site were to get hacked into and malware is placed on it. It isn't necessary though. You can browse through each of the SiteLock plans to see if you'd like to choose one. Next, scroll up to the top and click the Proceed to Billing button. Next, enter your billing information in. Where you see you have a discount code, enter the discount code I provided below in the description next to the link. Click Apply. You'll see success, your discount has been applied. If you scroll up, you'll see your domain name purchase now shows free. Scroll down and enter your account information. Next, enter your payment details in. You can choose to pay with PayPal if you'd like. Once done, scroll up and you can uncheck or leave yes, I want to hear more about how domain.com can help me grow my business. Click the Purchase Now button. You've now successfully purchased domain and web hosting with domain.com. You can now begin creating your website with domain.com. That is my domain.com tutorial on how to buy domain and hosting from domain.com. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more domain.com hosting tutorial videos.